What up? Hello.
Hey.
We're here. Hello, Robert Yellowhat.
Robert's in the house. Saturday night.
We're just slowly adding more people to the stream. Soon it's going to be a room of 100 people all playing Mario.
That's soothing music.
So good.
Are those good levels for y'all?
Yeah.
Great.
They're casting
out. Oh, so I get to be in control here.
Yeah. We got to beat three. Yeah.
I thought we crossed a bridge.
We did, but we gotta still tie this up in the end.
You didn't get to a ghost house.
We gotta pin this tail on that donkey.
Great.
Who beat this before?
I beat level 4.
I hate this.
I've died about 8 times in this level because these Merlins.
I actually got pretty good at this level.
Handle that. I don't know how to get out of
MC
there.
MC Hammer called, can't touch that.
We did do castle. We're doing the castle.
Why is it making you do separate?
Because we're playing Mario and Luigi.
Right. So you can go.
So we were on, remember?
Oh, yes. Okay, I forgot.
So she's going to come out and it's going to come across that bottom bridge.
Yeah.
And then I just skipped ahead to this.
Yeah.
But I skipped ahead to it because I did the bridge.
So this is the one that has
so many lives.
So many lives. You can
so you
jump.
Gotta get the elusive three up.
Well, yes. Yes, we do. We'll get multiple ones if we do it right.
You get multiple ones.
How did you just bonked her on the head. She's the friendliest looking caterpillar.
How do you know it's a she?
She had a flower.
She had a flower behind her ear.
Which men can do that
and
too.
And then you step on her once and piss her off, and then she's no longer happy.
Now, they said I don't need Yoshi to do this trick, but I'm just gonna...
What trick?
Take him until I can get the extra life. There's a spot where you have two of those little crawly things, and then you're just jumping on them back and forth.
How do you see it where people are? You see which comments are.
Oh, so.
Damn, I just lost my extra life.
Right here. These are all. This is the chat here. I'll make it a little bit bigger for you. Is that good?
Cool.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello. This is Meepster and Co.
Meepster and Co is in the house.
Yeah.
Shit.
I'm like,
I needed
ready to
that. Win. Because this is where the extra lives. I needed to get the,
You think you know.
Star there. I'm gonna have to come back to this one after I beat it.
You don't know. You've done it wrong.
You think you know, but you have no idea. What is that from? What old-ass MTV show was that? You think you know, but you have no idea. The true life of... I think it was that true life.
But that's how you do it?
No.
Yeah, you have to like
just
jump.
Bounce back and forth between the two.
At one point, you do to get this weird coin multiplier thing. But for what we're gonna do right now, I don't need it because I'm gonna get the P. Oh, look at him! He is just busting at the seams.
So who am I gonna play?
You're gonna play some.
You're gonna
of
play
ours.
Next.
Okay. Yeah, you got next.
Yeah.
Now I have to wait for him to slim back down from his bloat. And there we go, we're in. I forgot what this actually unlocks. I think it goes to the left, yeah.
Found it.
Just chopping down some trees in the rainforest.
Alright,
oh,
you need to
here.
Do...
Yeah, let me
You said you're the master at this castle, so...
I'm gonna have to get big though.
Yeah, you gotta go back and get some lives because
you
only have one life.
You gotta handle it as a little
you
Mario.
Don't like it when I criticize how you play. You gotta let her go her own way.
I'm just saying
way.
That I have confidence in her to do this all as a little Mario.
Fleetwood Mac also called you today and they said, go your own way.
It was called Diary on MTV.
Yes! That's what it was.
Okay, I need to get, like,
thank you for that info, LeGarbear. Also,
oriented.
If you notice, LeGarbear is now green because he is now a mod.
Ooh!
Okay, I can see a little bit why you were having trouble because these are far apart.
Yeah. You need to go back in and get Luigi, though, because you need the extra lives.
What?
You gotta get Yoshi and then keep going back in to get the egg. Remember?
Oh,
It's the other jump.
Hi, my name's
Hold
Mr.
on. Okay,
Rico,
okay.
And I said I was going to kick everyone's ass at Super Mario.
Hey. I got it now.
No, you got to go buttons. Back in.
Yeah, you're green. Laguerre Bear, do !! Twitter. Please type
Can you
that.
Just give me
I'm
some
just
words?
Testing to see if I everything don't have works. A lot. Oh my god! Beloved you! That's my cousin! So the whole family really is here now. Hello! What's up? Yes, I do have a mixer.
This is
and this is my life now. Welcome to it.
What was the tag we just did from that MTV show?
I don't remember.
I already forgot. I would have said
You're doing it wrong.
I'm glad to hear.
I don't know how you...
Is trying to be better at
Look,
her.
We have another
oh, cool.
follower! That
hey,
actually gives us
thanks, beloved you.
That gives us actually 48 followers.
48 followers.
That follower goal is inaccurate. So we need 2 more followers hit 50. I wonder if I can I think I can fix this.
Oh fuck,
I'm
dying already.
What?
I'm gonna fix
the
this
hell?
Real
quick. One little hole I just
happened.
Managed to slip down through.
You said you were gonna beat it in 2 seconds.
I haven't played in A few months,
that.
Okay?
A few months?
Save.
Yes.
All right, I'll give you that warm
Updated,
up. I'll
fixed.
Give you that warm up while
Woo!
I tackle this
yes,
ghost house.
I still have
Drag the JPHIP crew because I miss them and they're great. Wait, no, it's not my turn. Oh.
You're playing right now. Go!
Panic!
God, I'm gonna die.
Yu-chan, you must remember Laguerre Bear. You two had steak together.
Oh, God.
Steak?
Yeah.
Aged steak?
Ottawa.
Was it aged?
No, I think it's just normal steak. Don't get it by the ghosties.
Applebee's?
How did they find you?
Cause Twitter, God. Probably, right? It was prime rib.
Prime rib,
I recall hearing it was not super good. Is
Ew,
that was
I
that
hate
the case?
Prime rib.
Bloody.
And escargot.
Oh God.
I like escargot.
Bloody.
They're like clams.
The escargot is better than the prime rib.
Escargot, my cargo.
Mediocre prime rib, confirmed by both parties in this situation. That sounded like a fart.
It was.
You think that sounds like a fart? You should hear Castlevania. Super.
Oh,
Castlevania.
Yeah. That's what we need to play on here, too.
That'd be good.
That would be fun. I have... My stack. Oh wait, how do you play?
Stacks on stacks.
I have my cartridges at home.
Nice.
Like, oh, you want to play it on the original? Because we also have it on the mini.
Right. So. We should play it on that.
Yes, you should definitely start a mixer, and we should play together. I love that. I am here Fox. For the retro games.
Retro games all
because,
day long.
Because A, that's what my computer can handle now, and B...
Computer.
oh, you got hit by the licky ghost. You got licked by a ghost.
I
and
needed
B,
to get that.
Because I feel like it makes me cool and niche. But I will also play other games.
Damn it!
It's because you got cocky.
No, I didn't.
My
I
turn to wreck y'all.
You can play next on Luigi.
Cool, yeah.
Oh, I have
extra life.
I have the Yoshi.
You're up, and you're small, just like you love to be.
Get the feather.
Oh, good. I don't have Yoshi.
Okay, now press the select and get the feather.
The select button.
I was thinking of starting Mixer 2. Let's play it. Yes.
Perfect.
Now go down that hole. Go down that rabbit hole. Don't. Yep.
See what I just did?
Run!
Get it.
Oh, God.
Hop yeah. on him.
Don't touch Merlin.
If you hop
picky.
On him, it'll knock his ass off.
Knock his ass out.
Knock his ass out. You lied to
See?
Me.
No,
yeah,
you
but
you
I
did.
Got hurt in the process.
Hey, LL sure Cool J called. He said, Mama said knock that Merlin out.
I'm so bad at Mario. No.
You need to go in that door.
Well, yeah, but I had to get all the coins and I had to find the P and I needed to press the P. Too many lick.
Okay.
Because all the ghosts were licking.
You went in the wrong
So
world.
Then you're being Mario
Well,
next.
You can play whatever world you want. Yeah, okay.
We are doing a full rotation here. This is poof.
Okay, I need to get
confusing.
Your shit together.
Yeah, you do need to get your shit
you
together.
I'm sorry.
It was immediate.
Was I playing that just there?
You're just gonna take me. It's because I'm not, like, in a regular playing position, you know? I'm kind of like in here. It's distracting.
This game is about learning how to adapt and work under pressure.
I can't press buttons from here.
That's a good point, Kate. You gotta stay on your toes.
Stay on your toes.
I just make everyone nervous when I just run through these levels.
Yeah. Like, it's... I mean, I've done it a zillion times.
Go, go, go. Oof. I got farther than you. Just saying. Oh, the piece up there, I didn't even notice that.
I need complete silence from the field.
I understand that.
Fuck! Oh, you still messed it up even with silence.
Alright, I don't need silence.
I need to just focus on
the R.I.P. R.I.P. I'm a poor, unfortunate soul, yes. That's what we need, is a poor, unfortunate soul button.
That's what I get for playing. Disclaimer, I'm horrible at Mario.
Wait, is it?
Go get lives. Whoever's playing Mario right now needs to backtrack and get lives. It's Margaret. Okay.
I'll do the dirty work.
You poor, unfortunate soul.
How hard is it? Are your buttons working now for this? For them to press?
Yes. So, anyone can feel free to press the RIP button. AKA, just to see if it works.
Beloved would like to know if you need gifts made.
No, I'm
actually... Wonder Woman ones, yes.
I will always take Wonder Woman gifts, but I can make... I can make gifts out of Photoshop and whatnot. I have the powers for it. But... If you want to make me gifts, I won't be upset. Oh, and what other games are you considering for the future? Well, I need to beat Tomb Raider. Still need to do that. So that's up there.
It'd be fun to do that, even though it's not a retro game, really, but that Fury one from...
Fury would be fun. If people are nervous watching me play this, they'll be sweating watching me play that. Hey, Cheddars!
Cheddars is in the
house! What's up?
Hey!
How are you? Also, I was actually considering for a non-retro game to play. I want to play The Last of Us because I got partway through it and the new one is coming out soon and I really want to beat it, but I also get really scared and I think people will find that funny because I hate scary things.
Yeah. And she has a girlfriend in the new one,
right? I know,
right?
That's why I'm way more motivated to play the game now.
Yes.
We all, yeah.
I need that content in my life. I really do.
Yeah. And then she dies.
I knew we would get Garrett with Fury.
Fury! Laguerre Bear, what game are you going to be streaming next?
You better. Hurry up, Margaret.
Catherine.
Get that feather.
You can tell they're sisters by this language here.
You need to move it.
Jack!
Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Halfway point. Let's go. And the one up.
I forgot about that.
Amazing.
Shh.
Laguerre has not had one, but I think we should consider having one.
Nice.
Yeah.
Ooh, this one is
a
real motherfucker right now.
Oh, you got this. I feel like I could handle this.
You have no
stress,
idea what's
coming up.
I'm shaking.
Do it.
Are your hands sweating?
A little.
Oh, not good. Knew it. Knew that was coming.
Yeah.
Monster Hunter with Essie would be awesome. Oopsie.
Yes! Finally! It works! It works!
Cool. I've been trying so hard for that. Is it my turn? No, it's not. Sorry. I've, like, set that up wrong 10,000 times, and today was the good day. Random Saturn games. That would be good. I could help you set that up, Laguerre Bear.
Animal Crossing, isn't that coming out soon?
It is, but I'm not... Did you even... think about.
You're just paralyzed.
Dude.
I want to play Animal Crossing because the music is so good in it. And it seems fun. It's cute. Like the Yoshi Yarn one. Isn't that what you're playing, Margaret?
Yoshi
tell
World
us about
World?
That.
Yoshi's Crafted World.
Yes,
yeah,
tell
like
us about
game.
It. What's the point of each?
Tell me about that.
Tell me about that. Expand.
I like it. It's just like the old Yoshi's Island, except it doesn't have Baby Mario whining at your heels, you know? That part, I appreciate that they...
Ah, he came back!
Wow, that was close.
They always do. Rattle me bones. Those bitches are fierce. Right in the face.
We're all pretty bad.
So yeah, if I play a non-retro game, I think it's going to be Last of Us for the lesbians. Yeah.
Look, Gear Bear says he's playing random Saturn stuff.
Yeah, it's
random Sega Saturn?
Well, that's what I would assume that means.
I guess I would also assume. I just wanted to clarify.
To double check. Good to double check. I would love to see Luke Gearbear stream. I think it would be really fun. And I'd love for him to stream with me as well.
What game would you guys Tetris battle each other? I want to see that.
I would Tetris battle Luke Gearbear. I guess we'd have to play the Puyo Puyo Tetris.
Yeah, but you could still
Tetris. Even
though we
all know that Tetris for the 3DS is way better. Or the DS. Tetris
right.
DS.
What do they have Tetris on Steam battle. For Tetris? Oh, ooh, so close. Fail. Brutal. Real disappointment. Not you. Just you missing. You're the... Get the star.
I feel
get
like we
the
may have
star.
Tetris fought. But I'm not.
It's after.
Positive.
Don't make.
No pressure.
Make me nervous.
Anyway.
Amanda.
So you could check on Steam, but you guys should Tetris battle. Does the Gear Bear.
Puyo Puyo would be the best
nice! Word. Does the Gear Bear accept your challenge?
Beloved, you accepts my challenge.
Run.
Get the chew
amazing, up. Amazing! The chew up, the one up, the chew up. Oh my god, my
where's the three
week
up? Where's
is
the three
complete.
Up?
I don't know, but we have two ups like there's no tomorrow. Okay, you can't die. Nice. This is why she's in the house right now. This is amazing.
In the house.
Meekster and Co is in the house.
You should see the people that are like super duper good at those. The Super Mario
you're doing
Maker.
Pretty good. Ooh, well, you did miss
super
that
Mario.
Bar. But...
yeah, that'd be fun to like stream with.
And now we have 16 lives.
We did it.
Okay.
Nice. You better take some lives, Mario, because you're
is
about to.
Blue Palace over here.
Mm-hmm. That's what we need, the Blue Palace, to unlock that star over there too.
Yes.
I forget how to do this every
it's
go.
Just yeah.
Thanks.
Cheddas, did you change your lights again?
I moved them around to try and better accommodate three people in this instance. And we changed the colors very slightly. So the orange, the what was pink is now a little bit more orange.
What are your thoughts, feelings, and concerns about that? We will take any tips on how to better our lights because
appreciate
we're newbies.
How often Pond dies in this game.
Yeah, that's what it says when you click the RIP button that I made.
All right, now earlier, moments ago, you said this was easy, this level, so let's
see no, I said this part was easy.
All right.
It's because you put some pressure on me.
I do have to really, like, concentrate when, because I can't.
Ghost House. Doing it.
Yeah. I think I like it the other way better, though, because I still feel like my face is now just orange.
You look like you just got back from a vacation.
I did just come back from California, so it's not inaccurate.
Oh God.
You were
fucked. Yeah.
What did you even do this
I don't
for?
Know. I love how when he runs, he just sticks his arms right out there.
I do like the blue glowy effect. I think it's fun.
The what?
The blue glowy effect of the lights.
There you go.
No, I forgot how I get.
I like it because
there.
They're like complete LEDs, so I can change the color. Like I have like a little app on my phone that makes like the color wheel and stuff. It's really
you're doing
incredible.
It.
I can also make them do party stroke,
fuck.
Which is I don't know what I would use those for because I feel like that'd be like a little too intense for a stream. But I have strobe lights now,
party,
which is awesome.
If we needed to celebrate.
Yeah.
Once you just let him come.
And if we beat this game, the very last level, let's do the party lights.
Party lights?
Yes.
Well, no, because it's like hardcore strobe, black and white.
That's what I'm talking about. Once we beat it, we just turn that on and just go crazy.
Set up fireworks.
Like Michael Scott when he gets Holly.
And he finds out Holly's not engaged on New Year's Day.
Don't stop for anybody.
Fuck. No! God, they're right on my heels.
Right on your bum. Okay, wheel strobe light once this level's over, just to prove it.
What? Okay.
It would match the Bowser sign on the final castle. Are you not done yet?
What if it malfunctions and it's
Which door was it? Door A or door B? That's
Choose
A.
Choose your lover.
The other one is B.
That would be A.
Oh god. Let's make a deal.
Because you were coming from that way.
Nice!
So.
The moon!
Three up! Yes. Wait, where's my phone?
High five! Don't leave me hanging!
One more time.
Strobe light for the moon!
He's just sitting there. He's like, scoop me up!
Yeah! Oh, it is colors!
Continue and save.
Here, I'll do it for the background light too. Wait, hold on.
Do the gif from the office when they're like.
Okay, I need to turn these off now.
Just leave them. See how long.
Is that one?
Looks like the cops are here.
Oh my god.
I needed to end.
Everybody freeze! It's a bus! What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they got boys?
That was so funny. Like,
there we go. Become.
When they're doing it in Reno 911.
Oh, your mother's calling.
Oh, answer. I'll answer. Hi, Mom. Sorry, we're streaming.
I'm watching you guys. It's so cool.
Are you watching us?
I see you guys. I'm watching you go through the ghost house and everything.
The right paddle.
So you can see Margaret put her phone right back down.
Yeah.
I'm like, no, don't answer it.
So, I'm watching you guys. It's really fun. So don't talk about me. I'm watching you.
We're literally talking to you live.
Okay. Yeah, you're live. So you're on. Say hi to everybody.
Just saw the strobe light. Hi. Oh. You want to say hi to like your millions of followers? Too?
Yes. The millions and millions of 7 viewers that are partying with us right now.
They're the best 7 viewers anyone could ask for.
These are the best 7 viewers. We have Laguerre Bear. We have Garrett on. We have Cheddars, who's amazing. We have Robert Yellow Hat, who is so cool. Robert Yellow Hat says hi, whoever's mom.
Juan, thank you.
Which is awesome.
Morgan bot for following. Oh, I died. I got distracted.
Hypebot just said something. And everybody's on. No, it's, okay. It's getting
but
lit.
But I got pretty far with that.
Oh my
There's
God.
Just a lot going on right here.
Oh my God.
Say hi to Robert. He is our number one fan besides the Gear Bear. And Cheddars. Cheddars loves us too.
Cheddars.
Thank you for the host.
Thank you for carrying me.
Oh, God.
Yeah, so we're doing pretty good. We're making our way through. Margaret's shaking the rust off.
Oh, I see. Now I'm pretty. Oh, okay. All right. Yeah.
You'll have to come play, Mom.
Cheddar's bought.
This is amazing.
I will give a shout out to Celeste real quick.
So cool. Ooh.
Yeah, we're giving a shout out to you, Mom, because Laguerre Bear wants to know your handle.
Oh, she's not watching.
Mama Yak.
She's watching.
60?
But can you eat those spiky things?
No, you can't eat those spiky things. They are very poisonous. They will kill you.
Agent, thank you for the carry.
Hey, Agent, what's up? Mama ha, mama ya.
That's a really long way of overlay for that.
These things make me... Oh, nice. Look at that.
Yeah, it's Meepster & Co. She's tearing it up right now.
Ah!
Oh god, you knocked it out.
Wow.
Aw, thank you, Cheddar's Box.
Thanks, Cheddar.
And thank you, Agent, for the sparks.
Cheddarbots followed Mom. So now you have followers, Mom. You have to stream.
Followers?
Yeah.
Cool.
That fish is sleeping over there. Can you see that?
Teach me about streaming.
We'll teach you how to Dougie. Oh god, you messed it up.
I'm at a dead end. Get me out of here.
The reason why we are good and obsessed with Mario is because our mom used to rent us SNES from Sounds Easy Video and let us play, and then she finally bought us one. So shout out to you, Mom, for bringing us even here.
Yeah, tell them how we bought it back because I didn't think it worked.
Agent X, how are you?
Yo, Agent X Lax. Oh god, those spiky things are horrible.
This level's hard.
And she was good. And every time you played, Mom, you played as if every time you jumped, you moved the controller like that.
I'm a big fan of Mum, because we are from New England, so although we are not quite English with the full accents.
Get that.
I'm a big fan of
Mom. I can't.
Well, this isn't gonna be good.
You better move it.
Hey, I know what I'm doing. I'm almost done.
There is a lot of distractions.
Oh, look at all the fish. Look.
It's lagging.
They're waking up. They're waking up.
Uh-oh.
Nice job. Hey, and you got the stars. It didn't look like you hit the bar.
Yay.
Nice.
Okay. It's your turn, so you... You gotta focus.
Okay. Here, you take her.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mark. How you doing?
Good. I'm gonna take you off speakerphone.
Okay.
All right, I'm at the castle. I'm getting through this. Halfway point. Here we go.
I'm just gonna get through it.
Love you.
Love you. Bye.
Okay, we all love you. Bye.
Why are you back going backwards?
I'm not. That was the door I entered.
Huh. No, you did not go through the door yet.
All right, I'm going back. Robert, you're watching. What do we do? Now get the key exit there. Oh, God. Exit here? I thought I just came in here.
No, you didn't. This is all right. Where... You always go from left to right, so...
I'm all confused. I'm all mixed up.
Sometimes I flip through magazines from right to left. Wait, left to right.
Did you see that? I thought I was too. Alright, I gotta watch out for this rattle me bones.
See what you did that?
You like pressing the buttons. You Chan, thank you. I appreciate it. And I like that one because it's Clara. Or it's Oswin Oswald. Who, fun fact everyone, the name of our dog we're going to be getting in June, who will be born in 10 days, is going to be named Oswin after that exact character, so hit that
I just smelled your burp, and it was really garlicky. FYI.
We didn't eat any. Oh.
God.
Well, thanks for broadcasting
that. You should be able to do it more than once. If not, I can fix that.
I have both
cool down on
remotes.
It.
Did you burp? You have both remotes.
Oh, because it might have been for sparks, give her which is one. Totally fair. Yeah, it's my turn. Where am I going?
Psych.
Oh, this one's cool.
I will work on that. These tests are important for me to know if they actually, knowing that it doesn't continue to work is...
What
indeed important.
Didn't work.
The RIP. It worked once, but she's been hitting it every time someone dies.
nice. You have Yoshi. You got backup. Can you go down that gray tube? Doesn't matter.
See what you did there?
See what you did there? Oh, so that one worked. Mm. See what you did there.
Which one? Oh, yeah. That one works more than once?
Yeah.
I have faith in you.
Get key exit in the pond in the forest.
Nice.
Did you understand that?
What'd you say?
Get key exit in the pond in the forest, says Robert.
I think, is he talking about the water world? How to get the,
yeah, you go underneath switches. The wall, right? Whoops.
Your mushroom!
And it's gone.
You have 2 Yoshi coins on deck, 3 now in the pocket. That looks like it's gonna be something.
No.
Nope.
Told you.
It's a trick. It's a trap.
Yeah, but you gotta hit them so that the bubbles don't pop.
Oh.
Nice.
That makes sense.
Okay. Don't forget your Yoshi coin.
Just pass it. Just keep going. Go. Yeah, go.
Ah! Oh God, run!
What kind of miracle witchcraft was that?
Charmed.
Oh my God, I'm going to die.
No, Mark says you look very enthused. Or Brett.
Hey, I didn't know I could go down here.
Meepster on a scale, no. 1 to 10, LOL. Shit, because you're not big. Robert, what do we do?
I can't do shit. Oh God, if I had just died, I would have been...
Well, at least you can get some really stars. Hard. You can go to the bonus round. Nice.
Hello, Forster Main 207. Hello.
Meepster on a scale of 1 to... Wow, my joke's so
Also, hello, Mark.
Love it. You're amazing. Oh, you're an all-star. Look at all those stars. You're golden. That was pretty good. 3?
3. Yeah, you could.
That's good.
No, I'm just kidding. You did a good job. High five! You completed the level. Don't leave me hanging.
And I'm just like clearing this whole entire
Look
forest.
Look at it. You really are. You're holding
it. I don't like deforestation,
the
but...
The last stream? Oh.
You know. It's gotta be done.
Hmm. That's okay. Well, we're still trying to get the elusive... Oh, we're trying to get over the bridge last time.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Not sure why that is.
We changed it to say it's a family affair, but are you going?
Yes. Wait, didn't we beat the castle?
No.
Oh, we beat the forest.
We're stuck. But I do know you go in that door.
Yep.
From last time. Brett's commenting on deforestation.
Deforestation. How dare you? I'm fighting lava, that's the real issue here.
Thanks, Mark. Thanks for that picture.
Wait, show it to the camera.
It might not show up right, but... No, yeah, you can't.
So, yeah. Zoom in.
Alright, I'm getting this.
Get it.
Never mind these
You're such
ghosts.
A troll. Who's being a real... pain in my ass last night.
Who was?
Mark.
Why?
He deleted one of my comments because he's a moderator on some Australian guy's page.
Well, what did you say that got deleted?
I said, like, hi.
And he deleted it.
Yeah, and he timed me out.
What is...
Well,
how do you time
somebody
out?
You have the power to delete any of his messages on here. But don't abuse your power also.
Then why did you tell me that?
Because with great power comes great responsibility.
Not in our world.
When I can climb walls like Spider-Man, I will follow that rule, but...
I agree. Give me you, feather!
Oh, you know what was a really good video game that I loved?
What?
Spider-Man
on... Was it PS2?
PS2, yeah.
Oh, God, I loved that game.
Did you beat it?
I don't think I beat it. Maybe. I played that game a lot.
What was your favorite part about it? Damn it!
That, you know, you could, like, swing through the city and,
I needed to not do that because, actually, I did that last time and I thought I beat it. I'm confused.
I'm confused, too. Saying hi in Australia is a huge faux pas. Ask Paul and she'll tell you she lived there with the spiders. The spiders are brutal there.
Saying hi is faux pas. Is it really?
Yep.
What do they say?
They say, fuck off.
Good day.
You try trying to go back through the other door?
I don't know what I'm trying to do. I forgot what I'm supposed to do in this.
Again, you're going from right to left.
What do you mean?
No, you were going the right way now, but...
You confused me!
Each time you say hi, a spider is born. It's probably a lot more often than that.
It's nonstop. There's just millions of them. It's a real problem.
Tell us about that spider you ran into. Didn't you run into some crazy-ass spider?
Oh, yeah, I ran into a really scary, crazy spider.
What happened?
You can spin jump on the ghost. Did you know that?
No.
Yeah, you did it the first time you were in a ghost house.
So I went in that one last time. I think I want to go in the other one this time. What happened with the spider in Australia?
I was eating outside on a little picnic table. Yeah. Minding my own business. And there's this huge spider there. Huge, isn't it? It actually, you know, you think of huge spiders like this big. It was like this big.
That's still pretty big.
Pretty big.
Nice!
And so my friends who I were staying with were
Margaret,
like,
Margaret, beat that castle. Take that and beat it.
It's my turn.
You played last and you ran right into Rattle Me Bones and you died. And we the spider story. Continue.
So, they told me it was this thing called a funnel spider, which in Australia is one of the deadliest spiders. And they'd never seen one that big, and that was the type of spider where, like, if it bit you, it would have killed you before the ambulance even got there.
What?!
And then we sprayed it with a whole thing of Killy spider spray, and it did not die.
Is that
it
the was brand? Just still limping the name away. Brand? Killy spider
yes,
spray?
Yes, that was the official brand.
Killy spider spray!
I officially promote it, except for the fact that it didn't work. Run, 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 run!
Oh my god.
Rattle me bones, it's coming back.
It's California.
Killy spider spray. We got something. I heard a ding.
That was my phone. Where's the mushroom?
Yes, Robert.
Oh, fuck. What did I just do?
Robert, getting there. Meepster & Co. You're supposed to be carrying us. Robert California said, you want to play Super Mario Kart after beating Bowser? Yes. Like Bowser, the end of this game and the next game we play is Mario Kart.
I feel like that's a... Oh, wait, I'm playing this right now.
No, yeah, no, yeah, you are. Go. You're playing!
I just felt like this is what it was like to be a little sibling. And someone just gives you
it's
a
you!
Remote.
No!
I feel like you used to pull that on me when I was younger, Kate. Okay?
Why is he teasing me?
Flashback.
Oh, God.
I really thought I was playing.
Screwed this up.
It looked like you were just trying to kiss him on the cheek.
Oh, God.
Now I'm gonna be playing.
That was horrible. Alright, you said you could beat it. Let's go.
I am gonna beat it.
We need to stop going in this world when we're small.
Yeah, we need to go back and get stocked up for this.
It's pretty essential.
Yeah.
Cool, I get to play now.
That is the good thing about dying so often is that
but never
ooh,
pay
pizza
full
time.
Price for late pizza.
I'm back to beat this.
Who hit that?
Oh, it didn't say I didn't tag him.
Thank you, whoever hit that.
Thank you, beloved you.
Nice.
Do you like the buttons? I can make more.
Yes, you should make more.
Oh, God.
I'm thinking of doing, like, very small spark amounts of just, like, audio clips without adding a GIF, but I also like also having the GIFs at the table.
Can I request one from Silence of the Lambs, please?
Which one?
Cool, she just did another one. I wonder what the stealth mode does. We know about late pizza.
Pizza.
Stealth mode is sick. It's a good one. I'm not gonna lie.
By the way, in Super Mario Kart, Toad slash Koopa have the best stats, high in all stats.
Thank you for that fun fact.
But I always play as... Oh wait, I do play as Koopa.
I play as...
I play as the little one with goggles.
Princess... Which one do I play? No, Rosalia. Rosalia? Is that
Rosalina.
Rosalina.
You were gonna say Princess Rosalind.
Robert, who's your favorite Mario Kart person?
Didn't do anything.
She said it didn't do anything. Here, I'll play next and you fix it.
But my thing is in the other...
Wish I had some fire power right now.
No, just light those motherfuckers up.
See what you did there.
See what you did there.
God, I was almost
so that one works.
Yeah. Love you. Is it because they cost sparks? Is it because you don't have enough? And also, thank you for spending all the sparks.
Thank you for
me.
Spending
it's
all your sparks.
Shy Guy. Shy Guy. I used to always play Shy Guy.
Nice.
But then I've switched. Recently.
Go that way.
Oh, well, look at that!
Look at you!
Ooh. Blue Palace!
Yes! Ah, and then we can get the Star World. Did Robert say which one his favorite was?
No, sorry, that was...
Oh, yeah. It's
yeah.
Ligier Bear, do the sneaky one.
You also don't have to spend sparks on me if you don't want to. But thank you for doing it. Very kind. I appreciate it. Sparky sparks.
Alright, let's go, let's go.
It's alright. It takes a minute to get used to, but we can chat sometime and I'll tell you about all the things. Especially if you want to start a mixer. I'm happy to help with that.
What were you saying?
I forgot to go get big.
I know.
Because you can just do it. Just do it right now.
Look at this bubbling beefaroni broth down there.
It looks like SpaghettiOs.
Yep. Now, did you? Which was your favorite SpaghettiOs?
Like
SpaghettiOs and meatballs or SpaghettiOs and Franks?
Ew.
They're just plain SpaghettiOs and then you add like a pound of mozzarella cheese on top.
Ew,
and microwave it all
I never
together.
Ate it like that either.
Yes.
And like some basil leaves.
Ooh.
Yum.
Okay, well now we're going to have to buy some SpaghettiOs, obviously.
Fuck.
That was excellent. This is the furthest we've gotten. Get over there.
I really liked the SpaghettiOs and meatballs. I just loved it so much.
You loved Chef Boyardee ravioli beef stuffed.
Yes, I have played Luigi's Mansion. I didn't get very... It's just like such a casual game for me.
God, so we are on fire right now.
Literally on fire.
What did you just say about... What'd you just say about
Luigi's Mansion? Because Forster 207 asked if I have played Luigi's Mansion at all, and I have. It's been fun, but I play it super casually. I don't like take the game super very seriously at all, so I just do it to kind of kill time sometimes. Chef Boyardee. Okay, so you like the ravioli for the Chef Boyardee? As long as we're on the same page, that's where it's at.
Good.
Super Mario Kart, the first one slash the one I've been talking.
Oh,
about.
Oh God!
In X8DX Red Yoshi in
150. No! God, it was right there.
Robert Yellowhat answered your question about the.
Robert, I'm reading your. In Super Mario Kart, the- okay, yep. Toad, love Toad. Yes, yeah, Yoshi Toad.
It's not you.
Yosh. I love that he called him Yosh. Okay, don't forget,
hey,
you get the P.
Thanks.
Alright, just do it. Just do it, bitch.
Can you can you put one P on the other P?
I want to hit.
Oops. Stacks on sex on
no.
sex. You
oh,
better
shit,
hurry up.
No.
What's happening?
I did it the wrong way. You have to get the coins first, and then you have to hit the P's.
Die. You
yeah,
need to
I don't
just
know.
Die.
I'll just collect all these coins.
Time Let out. The time run out.
Out.
Time run out.
140 seconds?
Yeah, that's 2 minutes.
Can't you come
it's
back
to It's 132 seconds.
Laguerre Bear says, I had Chef Boyardee ravioli like 2 days ago.
To which I said...
Now, was it the regular ravioli or was it the double stuffed? Just
double
like
stuffed
Oreos.
Is too much.
Big stuffed raviolis.
Because it's all artificial beef. Anyway.
My favorite thing was to take the ravioli, I would suck all the sauce off of it, then I would peel open the ravioli, eat the flap, then eat the little meat, and then eat the rest of the-
I'm now more concerned that Silence of the Lambs is your favorite movie, and you do that.
That was really, like, quite disturbing.
Alright. I take it all back. I'm just kidding, I didn't do that.
I don't believe you know.
He said regular. Don't
Kate,
know if we have double stuffed
eats
in Canada.
It that way.
Kate's always been a weird coordinator.
Alright.
Well, I'm not surprised to hear you eat it that way, beloved you.
Oh man, so much fun.
What about the beefaroni? Let me run around.
A double stuffed Chef Boyardee.
Only 30 seconds, you're good. Hold your breath for the rest of it and see if you can do it. Go. Do it now.
Okay.
We're just seeing if you're breathing.
Still hold it? Are you still holding it?
Oh, press the button.
No. She needs to die.
No, press the button.
No. Are you still holding your breath? Is that a lie?
I can hear you breathing.
Yes! Okay.
So dissatisfying.
Time's up, bitch.
Alright, I'm gonna...
Where are you at?
I don't know.
Go get big. Oh.
No, every time. I do this every the way time. I want to do it.
Welp.
Shy Guy.
We'll do it right the next time. Shy Guy is the one with the mask. It's in Mario 2. Shy Guy.
Oh, yeah.
Beefaroni. So the weird thing that I would do with beefaroni is I would put the long tube noodle on each prong of the fork, and then I would eat them all. Fucker.
I would do that with macaroni and cheese.
That's a good one.
I will take this. You're watching on Xbox. Cool.
Sweet. Like on a big TV? How big is the TV? All right.
I feel like Meepster
and Co.
Is...
She needs silence.
She's not passing the controller around, so she's getting double.
Just let her
No,
keep
I just
it.
Want to do the blue palette.
We need a moment of silence so she can concentrate and show us how it's done.
Well, this is pretty easy. You just have to not do what I did the first time. Okay.
Nice!
And then there's a kind of a little other secret because you have to run back.
Lit. Ooh. Love it.
Are there any more?
And the two up. Oh. Yeah, that was amazing. Well worth the wait.
La, 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 I love la, it! Here you go. Sorry, it's a little sweaty.
You look at the elbow.
Ow. Yeah, I'm all set.
I'm going to get big. I'm not forgetting.
Excellent.
No, just do it.
Listen, Nike. Just I'm not going to just do it.
We're also.
I love the little Yoshi.
I want to beat this. I don't know why it's so hard or why it's taking us so long to get through castle number 3.
Well, we're not very good at this. We should have started with that.
We are good at it.
And we're also very distracted. Lost one life, got 3 back.
Okay, I have to burp, but...
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Blow it that way and see if Amanda thinks the same thing as me.
Well, we don't need to know that.
Just blow it that way and see if she smells the same thing
I'm
I did.
Secretly.
No, don't.
No, it's not secretly.
She won't know it.
Blow it that way.
You do the same thing where you burp and then you, like, blow it out the side of your mouth. I've seen you do it. A lot.
Okay.
Good, you are. Do the over thing. I'm glad you knew what I was talking about with that.
With your one little claw finger. Last week, I cut my nails. I realized at work the next day, I forgot to cut only just one of my thumbnails. All the others were cut except this one thumb, and I still haven't gone back and done it.
Some gardeners do that.
Ew. That's so gross.
I know. They make these cool little finger things that are like metal nails. You just...
What is it for? What is the purpose?
For when you're pinching flower heads off. When they're dead.
When you're pinching a loaf.
Look at that. That's how it's done.
No pressure.
Okay, I can do it. So, and it's always the thumb. Fuck! God!
Really?
What do you mean it's always the thumb?
The nail. The weird nail that they do with the metal thing.
Yeah.
Well, it's my turn. Wait, where do I go now?
Down. You can go anywhere. You got options, girl. You can go left, down,
do
right, up, down.
Ones?
Yeah.
Did we beat this one? Because it's blue. Oh, because yeah. It's water.
But you can beat it another way and get the path across. If you get
the
goal line.
This is a water level.
We need to deforest this forest.
I'm going
to
go.
No, way. I like it.
Yeah. I am leave pro it there. Forest.
We don't need a path there.
Where are you going to go?
I don't know.
You got 17 lives. You're big. Oh, go there. Get the secret.
Yeah.
Get the secret.
What secret?
You'll see.
There's a star world right there.
Remember? And you got to go up and jump and get on the blue blocks and go in the tube.
Nope. I don't remember that. But I will try.
Watch out for that.
No.
Jumping Jimmy over there.
Wow, we've already been playing for an hour.
Yeah.
Goes by fast. You can do it. We need the star. We need it.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah.
Hey.
Nice.
I'm pretty good about that. This is not the right way.
What do you three get for din-din?
We got pho.
You want me to help with the third castle in online two players? Yes. Please.
Is that a thing?
I don't know. Amanda's going to have to look after. For dinner, we went to Tan Tan.
Clearly, we're having trouble.
We had pho.
I think we're doing fine.
For apps, we had dumplings.
Dumplings. Garlicky
dumplings.
Am I still going the right way? Do I go through this tube?
We also had egg rolls. Then, it was very strange, because after we paid the bill, we were leaving, and all of a sudden we heard, like, a fucking rat in the ceiling, like, scurry across.
I think it was a squirrel.
And it moved the tiles. She thinks it was a squirrel.
On those little
But it was very disturbing that we just were, you know, full of this food, and we're going to leave, and we hear a friggin' rodent running around in the ceiling. Would that creep you out? Would that make you kind of lose your appetite? I don't know.
Not hit that turtle.
Food was still good. Yeah. We're probably going to go back, but it was weird.
It's the best pho in Portland.
It is. It really is.
Of course I'm going back. Sometimes squirrels are in your roof.
Authentic, yes.
Yeah. Super authentic.
Authentic to what? Boxes of sake. No,
sake
we had
Japanese
Thai iced tea.
Vietnamese.
It was delicious. I didn't take any pictures.
You didn't?
Nope. I just was like
too busy. And it was right above us. It ran right above us. That's why we noticed it so much too.
Oh, you can play NES games.
Yeah, you can for this version. But I think we have three players playing this one game right now. But maybe for one of the final levels, we might promote that.
That'd be cool.
A collab. Do you want to announce your sponsorship?
Going the wrong way.
I want to make the logo first.
Oh, yeah, okay. It's a secret. We have a secret coming up. First of all, I was just going the wrong way. Second of all, I can't talk for shit, so I'm going to let you take over.
There's no news.
While I try and beat this.
That's what it is.
No news yet, but I was
there will be news.
I forgot to tell you guys about Mark and Brett's little prank that they pulled on us last night.
On us?
No,
what
on
was it?
Me and Heather and Kim were all hanging out, and then they're like, Mark said once, I don't know, at some point he was like, we have news for you guys, and I don't know. Nobody responded to that at the time, but then he said it again later, and him and Brett, I don't know, they said that they were starting the process for adoption.
Are you adopting an animal?
Of another ferret?
Of a human baby.
Oh my god.
Not my idea, yeah. But you played along. Yeah, and we were all silent.
Because nobody wants a baby around.
Yeah, we're like, can you just not? But no, we were like, yeah.
Mark, Brett, I would approve if you had a baby.
I'd be supportive. Of course I would. I would buy that baby lots of stuff.
Yeah,
I thought you were
really
going to say
aunt.
I'd buy that baby.
Just buy
if they didn't want it. They changed their minds and you're like, I'll buy it.
Ooh, nope.
I do like babies when they're little. They're so cute. Well, they smell good.
They're so sweet.
They have the tiniest little fingernails.
Ew. Why fingernails specifically?
Like, I don't know. Fingers. I know. That was gross. That was bad. Take it back.
I just think of having to cut them.
Yeah, okay. I'm going back silent. You take it over.
Yeah, but so they.
Yes!
Oh, hard part's over.
Yeah, I knew you had it.
It's the wizard. He's gonna be throwing things at you. You gotta get ready.
Oh shit! And it has all the dummies like coming out.
Yes.
One, uno.
How many do you need?
Oh god, two. Look at his little.
Three. Get that feather.
Lizardy ass.
Yes.
Ew, he's taunting me.
What are you doing?
Stop jumping.
God, I need you.
You just spit across the room. I wonder if the camera got that.
Oh, that was heartbreaking. I'm embarrassed. I'm ashamed.
Hey, you got further than any of us.
You got way further than me just now.
This one, I'm already back up. Do you want to try? Go get two feathers and try.
No, do it tiny.
No! Don't listen to her. She's selling you snake oil.
And I want to...
It's snake juice.
So how did they tell you they weren't getting the baby?
Mark.
Right, Robert. I was almost there. I panicked.
I'm not very happy. No, I was not. I was, like, kind of waiting for them. I was like...
You're like mildly scared.
I was, because it wasn't that long ago that Brett and I had a conversation, and he was, you know, we were talking about how, yeah, no, we're all set.
Yeah, babies be crazy, Laguerre Bear.
And I told them, you know, what I was thinking as they were telling me this, and I was looking at Brett, and I was like, Brett doesn't want kids. He's gonna be so unhappy now. Yeah, it was... Thank God.
And then how did they tell you it was a joke?
They were just like, we're kidding.
We're kidding.
And we were all like, are you really?
Baby's crazy. Are you throwing a baby shower?
Aw, congratulations, Baby's Garrett. Baby's crazy. On your good news of a
Garrett
child.
Is having a baby, and we are really happy for him, though.
Oh, man, I have to do this?
Can you, Garrett, can I formally ask you to name your baby Mario, please? Because we know you're having a boy. It needs to be Mario, Luigi, Laguerre Bear.
What about Lincoln? But you can
Ew,
call
no,
him
Lincoln Log. No. No, everybody would name it.
Bay, you didn't even let me finish my punchline.
What? Yeah.
Link for short, so it can be Little Link.
No. All right, just name it Link.
Yeah, why don't you just name it Link?
Because Lincoln satisfies all the...
No, Lincoln Log. I would rip on a kid if their name was Lincoln. And I was six again.
Yes, you are a god, Laguerre Bear.
Yeah, so, you know, I'm thinking Mario or Luigi, Garrett.
I'm thinking Bowser.
Or Sonic. You could name it Sonic.
Oh, friggin' A.
You're fine.
No, I know, but I picked up that mushroom and it...
Tails, you could name your baby Tails. It has to be a video game character,
Pikachu.
Though.
Yeah, for sure.
Pikachu. Pikachu Mario Laguerre Bear.
Full name right there.
Get it. Get out of here, rattle me bones. Burn to your death. You're gonna do it.
Cool, I can get my...
My protege has beaten. Yes. One. They even give you a little bell.
One. Don't pick up the phone.
Get him in his ass. You're gonna do it. Oh.
If Laguerre Bear had to pick one video game character name, what would it be? Yes. He's saying, yes. Doom Guy.
Yes.
I picked this. Oh, good job.
Yes. Thank you.
I didn't scream so we wouldn't blow out the mic.
Thank you.
But you fucking
an elbow in the
did
face.
It. You did
I
it.
Can't.
Sorry.
We
Are we okay? We diddly darn did it.
Oh, I like
yes,
that.
Yes, we did. Crazy. Thank you.
That time.
Ugh, Mario has triumphed over Lemmy. That's the child's name, Lemmy. Lemmy
no,
Koopa.
No, Doom Guy.
Of Castle. Mario's quest is starting to get much more difficult. Have you found?
Yeah, we've been there.
Yeah, been there, done that.
We even got the blue one.
Mm-hmm. We're ahead of the curve. Yep.
Finally.
Okay. Continue to save. Awesome. You need to get that star.
Okay. Is you the gotta star go... the final goal?
No. There are worlds beyond.
Am I playing?
Well, not the final goal for the whole game.
Doom Guy. That's the baby's name? Okay. I'm done with that.
Diddly darn did it.
Did y'all just see me look like a professional Mario player here?
Yeah. I mean, you are Luigi, but...
Ooh, wow.
Yeah. Fuck y'all. I've been lying about my Mario skills for years.
Garrett said, I mean, technically it would be Doom Guy, all one word. Look. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Yes! Thank you so much, beloved!
We did it!
That's so cool! Thank you! Hey!
Right?
Go over
sneaky,
to those boxes.
Sneaky, sneaky. Okay. All one word, yes. Because then, you know, and especially Garrett, in your child's, like, day and age and their generation, they're not going to have names anymore. They're only going to be born, and you just give them a handle right off the bat, because they're immediately going to be on Twitter. They're immediately going to be on Facebook. All the things.
Now.
So you might as well just give him a handle right off the bat.
If you can...
He can maybe change it down the road, but you got to start him off good.
Whoa.
Get that.
That is it.
See what you have to do here?
So I have to go jump on this.
With the, take that bouncy thing, put it on the blocks, and jump up there and get...
Oh,
this is
God.
The true test to test her skills right now.
You can get over there.
Yes. And I used to love offspring back in the day.
How did you move the thing?
Keep them separated was like my
this
favorite
thing?
Jam.
You press and hold it.
I did What's happening? You have to go back on the blue. Where are you going?
Okay. So jump from here?
No. Go down. To these lower
thank you
levels.
For the sparks!
Oh, thank you for the sparks, the Gear Bear!
Don't name them Doom Guy. That is... Doom Guy is a really great name.
I agree with Robert. Down. No, I agree
down
with
again.
Robert.
Yeah. All the way? This many times?
Robert, he changed it to add offspring, though. What do you think about that? Oh, thanks for the sparks!
Thank you for the sparks! Oh, shit.
Get on. Yes. Yes.
And then put this down.
Love it. Yep. Robert, he's kidding, just so you know.
Go through this tunnel.
Tell me now.
Yes!
But I think there might be a football player here.
Hurry up.
So
there is.
Where?
Go, go, just go. Ah! Don't hesitate. Run through it while you're invincible.
Yay!
Yes! Stars! Oh.
Sorry. I unplugged everyone. Sorry. Hold on. We fix it. Okay.
We've lost audio.
We've gone dark.
Yay! Star World!
I beat a level!
That was awesome. You did excellent.
Garrett Thank said you. The child will be named Benjamin or William.
I like William.
Now, can I ask, is this Benjamin Button? Viewer?
Wait, can I call him Benji?
Benji B!
Benji B. BB's in the house.
Look, oh, I can go here? Oh, it's not my turn anymore.
It's mine.
GG. Oh, yeah. GG!
GG!
William was our grandfather's name.
Yeah.
Is our grandfather's name. Jeez, he's still
Will alive. I am.
Just turned 91.
Young age of 91.
No, no to all the things I just
I
said.
Hate this level. This one's scary. Mark, don't screenshot my face. Mark, you sent some sparks.
Thank you for all the sparks.
A little
we really
shepherd's
appreciate
pie.
It. Shepherd's pie.
Yeah, that's what that
what
is.
What are we going to do when we hit 50 followers? Because we have two more people follow us.
What do you guys want us to do when we get our goal of 50 followers? We need suggestions. Robert, we're talking to you.
How did I not know that? I thought, like, Gary, I thought your middle name was not William. I thought it was something else. Are those fucking chainsaws?
Yes, they are. Remember what my zombie weapon of choice was? It's that.
Get the wings!
This is a bomb-ass moment right here. Luigi is gonna get his angel wings and go up to heaven.
You're not Luigi, though.
Yeah, set the goal meter to 100.
I'm colorblind, don't... What's the suggestion?
I will set the goal meter to 100.
We'll do that, but what's our task to do when we hit 100 followers?
I think we'll throw
followers?
A little party.
A stro party? We'll get some of those jellies, like, on TikTok and eat them in front of the camera. Y'all need to be watching your TikToks.
I'm watching mixers instead.
That was a good comeback. Oh, God!
That was good. In and out of there.
In, out, bing, bang, boom. So, the baby's name, which do you want it to be pond? William or Schneider?
Get it,
what was
queen.
The other name?
Hit the TikTok!
You don't want to know.
Do a playthrough of Super Mario. Well, we have to beat Super Mario World in the first place, so.
I've never gone all the way through Lost Levels, so I do want to do that.
Your turn? Can I do the star?
Yes.
What does that
mean? Is this the first star level?
Yes.
This is the first star. What the fuck is this?
It's amazing.
So do I start
it's excellent.
Here?
Robert, have you ever beat all the way through the star level?
That brings
we
you back.
We have
to
not.
Okay.
I've beat this whole game, but I've never beat all the way through all the stars.
Oh, this is good.
Yoshi.
Yoshi ate it. Yoshi.
LaGearBear, you need to download TikTok. You have a child on the way.
Don't do it.
You need to know what's out there. You need to get on.
TikTok
you need to make
is
some.
Just another news feed where
it'll
rot
your brain.
You're gonna find a lot of garbage. There.
It's not a news feed. I'll send you some stuff.
It's short time entertainment.
Just have Kate send you
why
stuff.
Why is that fish chasing me?
It's great. Yeah. There was a fart one the other day that...
Not funny.
It was so funny.
It was not funny.
It made me happy I was alive in that moment
it really
I saw
wasn't
it.
Funny. It wasn't a
it
funny
was.
Video. It was like a bad cartoon.
Which made it so funny.
A bad,
Blue
a not
Yoshi.
Funny fart sound. You know. And I love fart humor.
I was doing pretty good.
You were. I'm sorry for the
that
glare.
Good effort.
It was just short clips.
Where's the one? Oh, yeah, it's up there. I got all but one level exit in the game. 95 out of 96. Nice.
I have a hard time doing it.
Because you have to...
No.
It was... It's basically a reincarnated Vine.
Oh,
is what
know.
TikTok is.
Is
Mark said, I love fart TikToks. I'll send it to you, Mark. It's hilarious. You'll love it.
Well, they shut down because they sold it.
They did? Is this confirmed? Can we Google that fact?
I don't know.
I want to have a little fun in this one.
Can we also give a shout out to Robert? Because he said he got all but one level in this. 95 out of 96.
All right, let's do a little shout out. For Robert.
Yeah, we need to
Robert,
do an official shout out to Robert because that's amazing.
Robert Yellowhat. Not Robert California. Woo!
That's really
maybe
awesome.
There's something up here.
And he always has all the helpful hints for us. Robert basically carries us. He's our coach.
Our coach. Official coach.
What is down here?
I don't know. You better find out. Something that's shaking the earth. Oh god. Yoshi's gonna puke like a cat.
No?
Hey, you just rode that pole.
That he did, Amanda.
Best well, joke was... of the night.
Thank you, I tried. But...
From the amazing pond. Hey. Get out of there! He's sharding fire all over
it.
You. He's sharding down fire.
Yes.
That is a clear shart.
Ah!
That's
yum.
What is in the ceiling Mo. At that restaurant, I bet.
Oh, I haven't been up here in forever.
Oh, it's been some time.
Why is my
Robert said they should have made it 69 exits. Vine, then Mark said Vine shut down because it wasn't making money. Yeah, I agree, Mark. I don't think it was what you said.
But I think they sold it, like they tried to sell it.
Oh, because it wasn't making money?
Oh, I don't
know. But it was popular.
Spiny fish!
You know what's happening.
Oh, there's an...
Get away from them.
Okay, that's a short world. Yeah.
Not bad, not bad.
Oh, I gotta crack that.
I don't know if TikTok makes money.
Now I get...
TikTok makes a shit ton of money.
They do have ads, okay. So they must.
They have ads, they have weirdos, they have clowns.
No.
They have babies, they have dogs. But what they don't have is Yoshi.
Dealing with Yoshi!
They definitely do have a Yoshi.
No. I need you to open your TikTok and search for Yoshi right now and see what happens.
I deleted TikTok.
No, you didn't.
Hey, look at that. Oh my gosh, I forgot about
that. That is the sickest thing ever. I love when it's this. And the coins are worth 100 versus 10. A regular coin is 10. These are worth 100.
What?
Yeah. Look.
Where's it saying that?
And watch. It's saying 100 points. And then watch when you get a regular coin.
Points?
It's only going to be...
Whoever counted those.
And then it leaves. Goodbye, magical cloud.
See ya!
Sharts.
Bye!
Mark said, ads and in-app purchases is how they make their moolah.
In-app purchases? What
thank you for the sparks, the Gare Bear. Taco Tuesday.
Here is a Yoshi TikTok for you.
Oh, I just timed myself out. I was right there!
You just got robbed.
Thank you for the sparks, Gare Bear!
Yay!
How many viewers?
How many bucks have been given? None. That's the answer to that. What time is it?
It is 10:18.
10? We have 7 viewers. We're going strong.
Saturday night. People are out.
Saturday night.
7 viewers is pretty good.
You guys had 7 viewers.
Many last night. That was it's pretty
because
cool.
Very kind people host.
Oh god.
And
oh
they're watching
god.
Their channel watching me. Hosting is when
watching
you
me and watching you.
On your channel, someone else's channel while you're not streaming. It's very kind.
Oh.
It's basically yeah.
They're sharing their hype. It's good.
Yeah.
And then when we were off, we hosted somebody else.
Yeah. And I set up an auto hoster, so now I can
oh, nice.
Oh, underneath. Underneath.
Oh yeah.
Thank you for the host, Mark!
Thank you for the woo! Host, Mark!
Also, every time someone hosts me, there's a gif of Katie McGrath
cool.
Carrying Macaud Brooks from Supergirl. And it just makes me genuinely happy.
You have to get the secret to get it to go to the next star.
Oh.
Or else it just, it'll...
I want to go to the Star Worlds.
Let's do this! Star World time? Thank you for the emoji, Robert!
Something on my computer just made a noise.
Getting them stars.
That's too
dark. Yeah, the blue Yoshi is my favorite. And then each one gives you a new Yoshi. This one is the yellow one.
That makes sense, because... What does, do you just push him around?
Until he gets big. Now he's full grown.
Ah!
Get the pee!
Oh, man. Man.
Nice. Nice. These silver ones are worth 1,000. Holy shit. 2,000. 4,000! Multiplier, multiplier. Where's the secret, though? It's up over, remember? Oh. You were supposed to kill him. But not with Yoshi, to get in the cloud, to fly up over this, to get to the other stuff.
He's back! Alright, I gotta all ditch right. You, Yoshi. Wait.
You have to hit him with a block to kill him.
Oh yeah.
This is gonna be difficult. Nice.
I should hit him.
Yes! You are awesome. Okay, now you
like,
better
it's
hurry
like,
your
line
little
up
ass
at the top
up there.
For me, next step. Yep. Right in the cloud.
Dude, that was awesome.
Why does the time keep running out on me?
I don't know.
Mark, thank
you
for all the
emojis. You still have 190 seconds. That was sick. That was smooth.
Good job.
The pressure was on, and you know what? You kicked its ass.
All right, I'm gonna kick this Star Wars.
Got the rust off.
Yeah. Shook that rust right off. Now you're back. Swanging that thing.
Woo, let's go.
I believe it's them.
Oh,
times.
Well, I don't know.
You just aborted that Yoshi.
See ya.
That was mean to
get
say.
Get out of here.
It was an accident.
That's what you did.
And I didn't mean to.
In bottom right, if star.
I
go
yeeted him
in
out.
The star. In bottom right, if star road. Bottom right of star road.
Is that how you get to that middle, the middle star? Oh god.
Well, I feel like this is cheating.
How dare you, you monster.
I just realized I think I went too far and now I'm dead. Great. Good times. Good times.
That's another game I should play on here is Portal because I love it.
Yes.
Love you. Have fun. Enjoy your movie. Tell us what movie you choose. Oh my god!
You kicked it again, didn't you?
No, I just stood next to him and he just...
We? Yes. You monster.
I'm sorry. Okay, it's fine.
Hey, I don't want children either. Per choice.
The star in the bottom right leads to Bowser. Oh, thank you, Robert.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
That little star up in the corner. Wow.
That was cool.
Yeah, because I'm fucking great at this, y'all.
Yeah.
I just got further than you did.
Double. Fuck! Oh, hey, now you died. You immediately died out there. I'll be taking that. Thank you.
Yeah, Mark, Portal is great. I love it. It's such a good video game.
You should play Portal. I haven't seen anybody streaming Portal on Mixer.
Because
you have to pick them up.
Oh, well, no one told me that.
Scoop that little baby right up.
And then feed him and feed him.
So
feed him and feed him.
And love him and pet him.
They really kind of look like the, Tamagotchis.
She did.
I am a monster.
She yeeted him so twice.
Sorry. Yeet.
All right, Margaret, you're set up pretty good.
Wait, it's not letting me do
it. Because it was a red turtle. You have to get the blue, remember?
Yep. There we go.
Go, go, go!
So, I can't remember really what...
Just don't fly too high.
Yeah, I know that.
Your wings are limited. I don't remember. I think it's high, though. Get that blue turtle. Oh, you can walk. It's all done for you.
Yes.
Oh, because we got the blocky.
So, I'm going to leave Yoshi...
Your key was in that thing. You can just twirl it.
What am I doing?
I don't know what you're doing.
I don't either.
You're risking your life. Don't do that. No, the key's back down there.
I know. I'm just seeing what's over here. If anything.
You're driving me crazy. Oh, God.
No, okay, I'll go back.
Little Clementine.
Nope, nothing down there.
Who's Little Clementine?
Clemmy?
That was also a name for our dog, potentially.
Oh, nice job. Drop the key, get on Yoshi. Eat the key, get in the hole.
Jeez.
I feel like I'm having trouble struggling with this very easy task right here.
You don't stream on Mixer? That's alright. I mean, you totally should, but... Unless you don't want to. Look, we're gonna get all the stars.
Now we have 10 viewers. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Oh, again, I'm not playing, and I thought I was.
You're playing. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, it's just like I'm playing.
See, you were. But you should go on that star and see where it leads, takes you. Press A. Nope, go back.
You can this go one? Right back
yeah.
to here, too.
I was just...
Go there.
It takes me to Bowser.
Click it. I just want to see.
Robert said it takes me
Yeah,
inside.
It does. So he wanted you to just go in and
Ooh,
see what it looks like.
Go right to Bowser.
Just go in and see how it's... roam around a bit. We did it for you, Robert.
Oh, you did. You went in. Brazen.
You don't have to go in there.
I hate this!
Goes in castle, immediately dies.
Yeah, I'm not the one who's actually hating this game at all. I'm just here for funsies.
This might not be good.
No, I want to.
You can do it. You can do it. We're just looking. You can't complete. It's impossible. We have never beaten all of Star World.
Yes, you have. Well, we have.
No, not all the way through.
She said you have.
I haven't. Star World is really tricky because if you go in the middle star and then it takes you to like a whole nother world.
This you
world.
Need a cape.
You do.
Also,
Yu-chan,
thank you very much for the retweet. I saw that on Twitter.
Oh, jump and press it on the D-pad. If you would have pressed that way, it would have gone that way. Robert told us that the last time we streamed because he's super smart and definitely knows all the hints.
All right.
Yep, might as well just kill yourself.
You don't have to phrase it like that.
So,
So when you hit that, you have to hit this right after.
This is what I hit anyways. What do you mean?
After you hit the block to make the coins go that way. We'll see if she can
Yoshi and I are just not meant to be together.
Okay, I'll be taking that. Thank you.
I am a monster. That's gonna be my next button I make, is you monster. And I'm going to have it as GLaDOS from Portal.
Is it me?
Yeah.
You're playing!
I'm small again. But, yeah, you'll just... Sure.
Yeah, you're just gonna do it. Look at this, flawless. Flawless.
Catherine?
Yeah, Robert didn't advise us to go to Bowser's yet. Okay, he said when you jump up and hit the block, then be pressing this too. Press it, just keep pressing it a lot.
But that's what I press to...
Just do it again. Well, at least you know it worked.
It worked.
It worked.
Cool.
Wah, wah, wah.
It did work.
That's good. We had 7 before. Now we have 8.
Well, we did have 10.
Hi, get Yoshi. Don't die. Thank you for the advice, Mama Yak 60.
Thank you, Mama Yak.
Mama Yak.
She's where it's at.
Get Yoshi. Don't die. Yeah.
She knows what's up.
Now only press it once. Yes.
Oh. Go. Oh. Okay.
Just run and jump. Just run and jump.
Cape. Need a cape.
No,
need
what you have to do is bounce on all the turtles.
You blue could Yoshi. Do that. Like people, that's what Super Mario Maker 2 is like.
Robert said he plays Super Mario Maker 2, and he could probably beat that.
Where do I go here? No.
Do you have several liquids right by our power supply?
No, it's empty. They're empty.
It's such a long trip.
It is. Gotta go all the way down the stairs.
It wouldn't be
all the way over to the
thing.
It's
good if you didn't. If it wasn't such a long trip.
What's been your favorite level so far? Because now, I mean,
the ghost house.
You're getting in there. Still the ghost house? Yeah. I just wondered because we've had we've had a couple. Different ghost houses now, so I just... So those ghosts are pretty much your favorite thing in this game so far.
Yeah.
That's a good pick. That's a good choice.
What's yours?
You can change the coin's direction to after they start moving, so if you...
Oh, if I would have pressed back again, it would go... Okay.
I'm fucking around with that. Sorry, Robert. I'm like, I just need to...
Mommy, yeah. Hi, get Yoshi, don't die.
I can't teach an old dog new tricks.
All that way for that.
Seriously.
Guess you'll be taking Robert's advice.
Yeah, I'll try.
Okay, press... now hit the P and run on the...
Maybe? Maybe?
Run! Run!
You better get...
Oh my
god. Where you're going.
Oh.
Go, go, go!
Yes! Cool! Okay, you totally helped us out. Yes, thank you.
That is awesome. Robert, that totally worked 1000%.
Whoa, whoa.
Elevated right up there. Can you go down that too? No. Go down that too? No. No, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Don't fuck this up.
Nice. Love it. Oh, oh god!
That went south really fast. I thought you were gonna strangle me.
She just turns and is like,
I am the worst person at this game. Why would I strangle you for losing?
It's residual from playing with Kate when we
I never strangled you for losing.
Okay. There's a long period of silence after that statement.
I'm gonna take a break. You're not playing, right?
No.
Something happened.
Disk space.
What happened?
I need to just do something.
Okay, I'll be back.
I can't see anything. I'm panicking. Oh god.
I just need to like do some data management.
Okay, alright, here we go. We're in the same spot. And how did Margaret just die? I need to remember so I don't do it.
It was after this.
Yeah, there we go. Sandman Yoshi's in the house. I feel like we need to make a Metallica gif that plays Enter Sandman when we have yellow Sand Yoshi. Okay. For real. Oh god, that was scary!
There you go. You just handled that far better than Margaret did. Or did. Banana Yoshi!
Banana Yoshi! Love it!
There you go.
Where's the secret, though? I never got that, though. Hmm.
One little coin. Wait, so if you didn't get the secret, you don't move on to the next star?
Yeah, it doesn't do the pathway to the next secret. Oh, wait, it did. Maybe there wasn't a secret there.
Cute. All right, I'm gonna destroy this.
Banana Yoshi. This one's sick because you literally go through and like twirl down all through
this,
and there's like prizes.
Is this death at the bottom?
Okay. Yes. Certain death, for sure. There you go. This was like just satisfying to watch always back in the day. I loved it. It was just like mesmerizing. Oop, there you go.
I got a feather. Look, y'all are obsessed with these feathers, so I got one for you.
Swedish fish me! Swedish fish me!
That hurt. Oh, one up! No, go back!
You gotta get it.
No, I can't. Oh, I'm gonna get this star instead.
I hope that didn't have carpet fuzz on it.
I totally did.
Look at all the things you can get. You'll get an extra life. Go back. Get that turtle.
Some of them taste kind of nice.
Get the other star. Probably because it was in with some gum. Twirl, twirl. Who else is... Nice.
Whoa! Look at that. I kick ass at this game.
Who else's favorite candy is a Swedish fish? Because I love them.
Come here, little star.
Nice, nice, nice. Love it, love it.
Miss the key.
Miss the key.
The key? Who needs a key?
You do.
No. If I was taught anything. Whatever. You Chan enjoys
yes.
Swedish fish.
I will keep one. Swedish fish me.
Oh, okay. You're right.
Minty.
I'm going to explore. I need to get out of these stars. Right. Get my head out of the clouds and back in the books.
Yeah. Do you want to sit back down? Well, we need an angle.
Wait, angle what?
End angle.
End goal.
Oh. Ooh. Our end goal is when you can name all the 50 states.
What?
She said she wants to make an end goal, like for the stream. A stopping point, if you will. And I said, when you can name all the 50 states.
There's more than 50 states, Kate. It's 2020.
I mean, you're not wrong. When you can name all the states. Ready? Go.
It's because I mumble Yu Chen, and so.
What?
Because Yu Chen also thought I said angle. You have to beat the Star World.
You do have to beat the Star World. Okay. Yeah. I know how to beat it.
Robert said save before beating Bowser's castle. We need to save. Do that thing after where you save the checkpoint on the thing.
Yeah. But we're not at Bowser's castle.
No, he's saying save before, so just if we save it after. Do you agree?
Yeah. Easy. Oh, you found the key.
Well, hello.
But we need to, like, get up in there. And...
I forgot how we get the middle star.
I have to go through that world again, but that's the one you need a cape, right?
Thanks.
I think so. Hey!
Rob.
Wait, is it my turn?
Yeah.
Just go explore. Bowser's castle is huge. Should have been on MTV Cribs. Was definitely robbed that it was never featured on that show. So, I like to just go and explore in there. Take a bubble bath. Eat out of the one of many fridges. Grab me a can of
SpaghettiOs. That's one of the things I loved about Breath of the Wild was there were so many, there was tables of food, you know?
Yeah.
Where you would, Ganon's Castle, I think?
Mm-hmm. Ganon's Castle in Zelda? What?
Breath of the Wild, yeah. There was just tables with feasts on them, like bunches of stuff.
Yeah, free for the table.
Did we eat all the fish?
I have a cape. Excellent. No, they're just over there.
Fish me. That wasn't even close! Hold on, break it in half and then see if you can toss it and catch it.
Oh, no, you have to keep playing while we're doing this.
I'm just kidding.
Sorry, it's a
way too high. Why don't you try try underhand? Try underhand.
I did it. Thank you, Robert.
You got this. Underhand is harder. This.
Is that because of your broken arm?
No, this arm's the broken
arm. Oh, okay.
No arm shaming.
Maybe it'll work because did you ever see, what was that, Angels in the Outfield? No. What's the one
that's shit.
Fast pitch where his arm breaks and then it heals and it gives him the extra thing and he can, it's up there.
Well, I know, but. Is there blue?
Rookie of the year.
Yes.
Like, Gary Barry knows all the movie facts.
Say before beating Bowser's Castle, if I don't save by re-beating a ghost house, it won't save. You want to try to beat it with me? Rookie of the year. Thank you, the Gary Barry.
Robert, we will play online with you when we have less people.
I.e. I'm just kidding.
Well, no, because it's already confusing enough.
Lots going on here. We got too many cooks in the kitchen.
Why? Where? What happened?
I just wanted this dies. I'm just kidding.
The end game is when Margaret gets to the middle star.
To the middle
end star. Game what?
Of our stream.
So we need to leave Bowser's castle.
No, she's gonna get the middle star. That's the goal. She's the guest streamer, so guest she gets to... get the middle star.
He lobs the ball at the end to win against the big, gross, pervy slugger. That sounds enjoyable. I'm glad to hear that happened. I like that the little things are counting up the blocks.
Oh my god.
Did you never realize that?
Never gonna beat this.
Yes, you can. Have
no,
faith.
This is the worst one!
You gotta have faith.
Awesome.
This is the worst
wow.
one.
Look at that. You're doing great.
Oh, you
did it.
What
wow.
up? What up?
Well,
what up? What up? What up? What up?
What
up?
All right. Five.
Answers, I will not win.
Don't go to
six,
eight. That's with all the football.
Seven.
Head. Go to seven.
Or eight. Which one? Or
seven.
One. Plumbing boy. Is this seven?
Oh, God.
This was a mistake.
Extremely hard.
Robert, I said that we'll play with you online sometime when we have less.
I think that's what he was asking.
Yeah, he said, what did you say about playing online with me? I didn't hear.
I need to get rid of Yoshi. I can't do it.
Leave Yoshi.
No, you monster.
He's grown now, at least.
Yeah, at least. Instead of a tiny baby. A yoling, if you will.
Oh!
All right, Love you'll
you.
Get them next time.
It,
you'll get
them monster.
Next. Yeah, because Amanda stole all your lives last
How
time.
Did you do that?
I'll give you some. Not only does she kill baby Yoshis, but she steals our lives. Sounds like she's an invasive species to me.
That was dramatic.
Extreme.
Hey, it's my turn.
Nope.
It's my
turn. You're in timeout.
Not you're in timeout.
Let's keep this.
Which one do you want? One, two, or three?
Not four.
Here you go.
Four is the football man.
No. Four is the one with the
two
sons.
Is the netting, I think.
Do that one. OMG, I forgot
this
about this one.
This was the one that really scared me as a kid.
This was scary. It was weird and it was just creepy. Now, you can jump up through, yeah. And those little things, after you jump on them, they blow up. So be careful. Or they come back to life.
Yeah,
I thought they did blow up. Robert, do those blow up, those little things?
I guess you can come back down. Mm-hmm.
It's stuck. Careful, they're lurking.
Okay. No.
Well, we'll be here till midnight.
Well,
you are like almost there, I feel.
Ooh. Thank you.
I like this one. It was like a puzzle.
Thank you. Next.
You were doing good.
Thank you.
Next. Need a beach.
All right, you have to go get a cape. You gotta take your time and make that walk. Ooh, somebody did a thing. Thank you. Robert said no, they don't blow up. Thank you, Robert. I forgot. I thought they did. My bad. Is Thank You Next your favorite Ariana song?
No.
What's your favorite? Can you list your top three for us currently?
Not in any particular order.
Okay. Fair.
NASA.
Yeah.
God is a Woman.
Yes, love it.
Obs. And, The light is coming. The one that you don't like.
I just find it a little repetitive. I do like that Nicki Minaj is in it, because she's my bitch, but I don't know.
Oops, I'm going the wrong way.
Margaret, what are your top three?
I knew you were going to ask me that. I really like that song that she does with Kashmir Cat. I can't answer the rest of it.
Yeah, we'll let you do what you gotta do. I like those. What are your top three Dua Lipa songs?
Dua Lipa.
Your eyes just got so wide. You know I can't say that, right?
It's not a hard name
is
to pronounce.
Dua Lipa.
Dua Lipa.
Dua Lipa.
Margaret. Oh, what the fuck did you just do, Margaret?
We'll die, because then at least you can drop your feather next time.
Haha.
You are smart. Run. What are you trying to do?
Not
there, Chief?
This.
Love it.
Okay. I went a little far up there.
Alright, you got this. You got this. You can pick them up. The little Joker box guys? Yeah, they're crazy. I don't want to pick them up.
Yay!
Sweet!
Take a pick here.
Sick. Triple high five. A 15, if you will.
Well,
one.
No.
Two, on three. One. Two, three, 15.
Great. Good job.
So are you going to try Bowser's one more time? Or is that like endgame?
That's it. That's endgame.
Yeah.
So say what you loved, what you enjoyed from this. Did you have a good time? This was your first stream.
Yes. It was like a high five.
IRL, first
yeah,
stream.
I tried to make it. So.
Thank you, Yu-Chan, for coming by and checking this out. I want to talk to you about Mixer stuff later.
The Gear Bear, lovely as always. Glad we named your child during this.
Yeah.
Robert, thank you for all your tips. It was awesome.
We will go axe throwing.
We made great progress. Look at this completed star that we accomplished tonight. This was. Maybe we should go out with the strobe in our favorite moves. I think that should be our exit.
Okay.
We will leave you all with our
we'll
party.
We'll do a strobe light to celebrate.
And we'll do it to the Star Road anthem.
Macaroon Kitty! Right.
Thank you for the sparks, the Gear Bear!
All right,
here we go.
Are we ready for this?
Yeah, it's Saturday night.
This is going to be one light, and then I'll have to do the other one.
Okay.
Oh, that was not the one.
Is this the one? The cops are here?
It's the aliens.
There we go. Sorry. I don't know what I'm doing.
Woo!
Thank you for the sparks.
Thank you for the sparks.
Woo! All right, everyone. Have a great night.